As I stated before, welcome back to Shining Force Neo, and since the game isn't going to play fair, I'm not going to play fair. It's only fair. Plus, on top of that, the enemies are spawning at infinite, so there's no real point in trying to deal with them, and they're not just, and you know, they're gonna constantly do that. So just gonna go ahead and attack the boss. That's all it's really gonna be. So I'm skipping right ahead to the meat and potatoes. That's right. The only thing you have to do is just really attack the boss.
Such a brilliant power. You look just like the last one I've come across.
I'm her son.
I see. I shall grant you my power. If you defeat my brothers, then the power of light will be yours. Now, show me what you have.
Yeah, I'll show you.
I will slumber until you discard the power of light. Until then, it is goodbye.
You know, all things considering, I'm just gonna keep the cheat on, just because.
He's vanished!
Good work, Max!
A job well done! Only two more to go! You must get the power of light at all costs before Vandolf begins his plan.
Yeah, I'll finish everything up just like this one and obtain what I'm after. What's wrong, Meryl? Are you all right?
Who? Me? Yes, I'm fine. Being so deep, though, I got a little dizzy. Well, let's get out of here and move on to the next one.
Thank you. Just take all this force energy. Just, it's like, oh yeah, all that force energy. There you go. Take the force guard. And the Book of Master. With that, you get out of here.
Thank you.
The Book of Master. Mana, Source of Life, raises HP and MP. Force Guard. Armor with Force Power has great power to raise all sorts of stats. Damn shame we can't really. You can't really equip your other party members. So, therefore, we can just work right back to Green Sleeves. Save. See, look at that. Those stats are beautiful. And you can tell the armor has changed because of that. So the next place we go to... Give me a moment. Okay, so the next place we go to is Cantore. So I am going to switch out... Graham with one of the Cantore people. Well, Rhinos. You know, have half and half, because, you know, why not? So, we just make it easier for ourselves. Let's see, there's Larsile, Cantore. Just make it simpler for yourself. Just go to Cantore. Same rules apply. Plus, think about it. You have fire. You have a fire user, so therefore, it's not gonna kill you just to have, half and half. It's actually the smartest thing to do is like have half and half, not just have. And not just have, you see, I could do this, and I could have Baron, but. See, look at that. Sorry, you're putting a major hurting on the enemies this way. Level. Let's see, where we're going to is through the Great Snowfield. Thank you. I mean, I think to my knowledge, I never did the hives. Because you can be at such a level that it really wouldn't matter if you want to class change your characters. Normally, I would go sword, but considering how badass things really are at this rate, and here we go with the next one.
So, this is the second cave. Let us hope it is easier than the first one.
No kidding.
Well, that's a little unlikely.
Arduous battles await you. Remember, choose your party members wisely, Max. Well, as long as you have me, we'll be fine.
Yeah, right.
I can help too. You'll definitely need my healing powers on the battlefield.
Yeah, but not this time.
Stand fast, everyone.
You've got real good friends, Max. They're all so willing to help you. So make sure you don't turn your back on them.
Meryl, come on now.
Yeah, I understand.
You're all stupid.
We all want to help you out, Max.
Up.
Here I come. Watch out! Here I come.
It just feels so much better, you know. But you know, at this rate, this character right here, would have been killed long time ago. Oh, great. Now I'm going to have to go and get some keys just because, oh, hey. You're going to need some keys, Max. There. Sheesh. And you can't tell me that doesn't make sense. So like, why would you purchase so many keys? You can never tell. I mean, if we can get past this for... Excuse me. Just to get rid of, you know, just to make short work of everyone. One. Watch out! Here I come! I mean, guys, I mean, how many of you are there, really? You know how they say easy as pie, and not really as easy as pie. Levels going up like crazy, yes. Was that a force art? That's a force art. This is the reason why you just want to have a little half and half. Explosions happening everywhere. levels happening everywhere. More and more levels. I'm not gonna even ask why. Look at all the bodies being flung around. Saying that, that's all right. Come on, guys. Says is like the only guy leading the charge here. Let's see. Let's go. Thank you. Oh, he's a tanky one. They're all just casting like they're running out of style. Well, okay, that leads me to another dead end. See, it just makes so much more sense. Just to make things easier, put it one sheet on, there you go. Besides, I think we can... I think we can try to make it halfway through. Thank you. That's a Vare knockback. You know, it's better just to have just Max just to cover more ground and have his partners there. Really? More of you? I might just do the, the optional dungeons to upgrade the characters off camera. think that's just about every single... I think that'll do. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to stop here. And next part, don't worry, my party will be back. Just, I'm going to make sure that, as far as I know, we still got the fifth floor, so that means, cut and dry, we are halfway through the second ordeal of light test. So next time, we will go ahead and finish this dungeon. We hope. Stay tuned for more Shining Force Neo.